to know myself every weekend, and I'm weak. Hangovers feel good when I know it's the last one. Then I feel so good that I have another one. Last Friday I took acid and mushrooms. I did not transcend. I felt like a walking piece of shit in a stupid looking jacket. When I walked around town, felt like I was in Sodom. There were filthy people seeking comfort for their bodies. It was so obscene. Jesus, and he said, "Who are you to go against the word of my father? And who are you, the scum of the earth? No, we are just." We are just teens of style. There were people getting drunk, there were people getting high. They were falling to pieces right before my eyes. And I said, and there was one guy there who kept asking me, "Are you sure you don't want to talk about what you're going through right now?" And I said, "Fuck off. No, I don't want to talk about it." So there I was, just another shitbag civilian, afraid of the cops when I was outside, afraid of my friends when I was inside, and I grew tired of the scene. Showed up, and he was like, "Ooh, go against the word of my father." Friends are better with drugs.